So today is our second day, ano? Second day in England.
And this is the venue. Farman Abbey. That's so the barn where she's going to get married in there. Outside the garden area. There's a few cottages where people stay.
It's pretty. Oh, they are really pretty here. So guys, so dire ang venue sa kasal sa anak ni Rob. Pretty.
Yeah, made a few more banks up there.
So I like the flowers there.
Nice roses, climbing roses.
Roses. No? Come here, honey bum. Where is the salon there? Here is a salon. Sukas lo naganak sa umbana. They have me magstay after sa wedding. Sa Saturday ag wedding, so nagprepared me sa ijang venue. So usaray tag ija ni guys. Alright, the wrong one. Beautiful jewelry guys, England. Are we allowed to walk there? So muna yung tour guide guys. So second day ni na there is England. So them is venue. So after sa wedding, mo dire mi nag.
This will be the car park for the car park.
We are lucky. Weather is really good today. Yeah, tanaw ko guys. Oh, I'm just wearing t-shirts with slippers.
Oh. Nice spring cherry trees. These are.
Yeah. Really pretty here. Awa. Aranka greenery. So they help me magstay after sa kasal. Diba? Sumuna siya. Arang ka relaxing ng place. Very minga. Why mo tuk-tuk out? Why manok? Sumuna siya yeah. Guys.
No noises of any chickens whatsoever.
Yeah, very quiet here.
Listen.
It's a bird.
Wood pigeon.
Pigeon, awa guys. Well maintained, no? Kay kuan man si Ja. Daghang mo rin dire ito. Venue, kasal.
Lavender.
Yeah. Very nice. So everything's prepared na.
Yeah. Thank God.
Thank God, and after that we can relax na.
Thank God for that too.
With my lovely honey boo.
With my beautiful wife.
That's me. Thank you.
There's even a little church over there, right? See?
Yeah, we're going there.
Bandit, you want to go to the church?
Yeah.
We can walk over to the church.
I will put this in my YouTube. So yeah. That no need to cut this one. No need to cut the video. So muna siya guys. We can walk this way I think.
Oh, you can go around here but it's pretty as way this room.
Yeah. Alright.
This is a dovecot. doves fly in and stay in there. It would have been a grain store years ago.
So they have a venue, a event sa kasal ni Sarah.
It's an old farm, it's been converted.
Mm.
This is the barn.
A barn.
Farm buildings.
So nice sign they have. This way. Kabati mo ato guys. Oh, we're leaving now. So mo din hiag vinyo sa kasal sa anak ni Rob. Hoy. Hoy. Pataka. Hoy. What is in here?
Old dove coat. So these holes is where doves used to make their nests.
Massive.
Dove coat. So there they could dry grain and wheat.
All right.
That's what it was for originally.
Come on in. So I'm not sure, guys. Old church. So na deha mi nagprepared sa kasal ni Sarah. They're leaving now, I think.
So that's good. Look at them old gravestones. I wonder how old they are. It's been for the manor house and the people with the manor.
There are people with money here. They are really rich. So kana deha ag ceremony sa kasal ni Sarah. Karang diha. Kita mo na guys. Yeah. So muna yung tour guide. So bilong ni Susara Kataw. You think how old is this church, honey? Dari kay Minteryo og church murug mag-usar. Hey! We're going now? Okay.
Church is about 600-700 years old.
Alright.
Would have been built at the same time as a manor house, which is about 15th century.
Okay.
And then you've got the lake down here where they would have bred fish to eat.